fucking not right, Holmes.
What the?
What?
What the fuck?
Oh,
come
shit.
On, my dear. Walking's fine.
Shit, right.
Oh. Nice piece, dog.
Hey, yo, who the fuck is this motherfucker? Hey, what's cracking on me? What you doing around here, man?
Me?
Yeah, you, motherfucker. You.
What?
I'm talking to you, motherfucker. Who else you think I'm talking to, homeboy?
I'm getting bored of this.
What?
It's what not legally fucking if you do not penetrate.
Shit, man. Fucker.
Hit me in the nose, nigga.
You girls in matching colors! I don't care how many of you there are! Come on, homies! There's only one of me! Any more mother jokes? I want to hear them! You guys were killers!
Fuck you!
Get some cover, man.
My fucking homies, what the fuck, man? Fuck, man. Thank you.
Come on!
Look at that!
What the?
What do you think, Dexie? Should we get matching ones?
Hey, Gary, can I pet your pooch? I'm a big fan.
Dexie! That's your fault, you stupid bald prick! Quick! Go on! Go after him!
Someone call the pound! And an ambulance!
It's a guy chasing a dog! What is it with you people? Doggy! Come on, doggy! Be good to daddy!
Gotcha, you little bastard! There, there. I know, this is weird for all of us. You're gonna make a fat shit crazy lady very happy. Okay, now get back to Carrie before she uses this as an excuse to go back to rehab.
Chalk!
Celebrity newsflash! Maniac steals collar from Carrie McIntosh's dog in Rockford Hills!
Oh, how delightful! Mrs. Thornhill will have me sporting that. in the bedroom before the week is out. Oh, I joke, of course. We really can't thank you enough for all the effort you're going to make our holiday so special.
Ah, don't mention it. I always enjoy meeting people more chemically unbalanced than myself.
This new stance was developed by a team of Russian sports scientists.
Citizens reported disturbance.
Whoa! You motherfucker!
Possible 240 on a Mr. M.
Hey! Where do you think you're going? A souvenir! A token of gratitude to your fans. It's time to give back, Mark.
You are out of your mind.
One golf club! Is that too much to ask?
These clubs were custom made in Japan. The grips are sealskin. I have sensitive palms.
Me too, Mark! It's a blessing and a curse.
I said it, Mrs. Thornhill.
I persuaded Mark Fostenberg to donate one of his golf clubs to your Museum of Dysfunction.
Oh, bravo! It will take pride of place on the wall above Jill von Krastenberg's pregnancy test. Speak to you soon. I love Americans. You're all so brash and uncomplicated.
This car's gonna be parked outside your house!